Thank you. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Welcome to Trivia Night, a gauntlet of pain and judgment.
But it's also a night that has the mantra, live. Oh, and I guess I wasn't talking. Okay, rude much? All right, first question. What item in my dungeon would be made by a Chandler? Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is...
Who got the question right? The rest of you. Let's go someplace fun. Welcome to the killing floor.
We're going to play the finger-cutting game. I want your digits. Just some light humor. Just choose one of your fingers to cut off. It's real cut and dry. Get it? Make with the cutting already! Thanks for the finger, food! No, I'm kidding! I don't eat them! I know where they've been! And here's where everybody's at, because, you know, we don't rank people enough in society. Here's another one. Dumb Starbucks was the brainchild of which comedian? Time. And the correct answer is... this. Rest of you, let's play a game.
Hello, guten tag.
Welcome back to the killing floor. We're going to play chalices. I've given all the safe players a bit of poison to use. Pick a chalice to put your poison in. Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. I like saying the word chalice. Makes me feel like someone who wears silk underwear. Ooh. Hope. It tasted good. Now let's see what everyone drank. Uh-oh. See, I wasn't joking when I said I'd kill you. I just totally killed you. But don't worry. Ghosts love trivia party games, so you're still in this. You haven't lost or anything. Never underestimate a ghost, son. Here's where everybody's at right now. I've got more questions for you. What classic NES video game features a big boss called Mother Brain? Time's running out! Who said... this one? One of you is still alive! Let's go someplace fun! Okay, fine. We'll do some math. Now get off my back. Yeesh! Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. All the other players will be playing along too. And if any of them do better than you, it will be painful.
Let's go! Math! 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 Math!
Stop counting with your fingers. It's sad. I wish we could do math all day, but time's almost up. You got mathed! Did that sound cool? It sounded better in my head. Anyway. They ganged up and killed you! You probably thought they liked you, but then they straight up killed you! That's gotta mess with your mind. Let's try another one. Sir John A. Macdonald was the first Prime Minister of... Time's running out! And the correct answer is... this one! Let's play a game. Wow, look at this big enticing pile of cash just sitting here. Here's how this is going to work. If no one takes the money, no one dies. But if you do take the money, I'll kill everyone who didn't. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. Don't be shy, talk it out. The consequences? Yes! It's good to see evil win! Aww, I'm gonna enjoy this. Alright, next question. What is par for 18 holes at the Masters? It's time for a memory game. Everyone gets to play this time. Memorize the pattern. Okay, you've had enough time. From left to right, what was the order of the colors? If you want to survive, you'll have to be invincible this round. If you don't hit send right now, hey, remember this? How close did you get? But did anyone totally show you up with their own memory? Now that's what I'm talking about. It's gotta hurt that other players thought, hey, I might as well try to kill you. Why not? Oh look! Only one player left. Perfect. Congrats on making it here alive. Now let's see if you can escape with your body. I'm going to give you a category. Apples. Tap on each answer that fits. Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for every correct answer. Aww, you have to get answers right to get closer to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
Decisions, decisions. Kill your friend and come back to life. It's the only way. Chewing gum brands. Time is almost up. You killed your friend! Better get away fast. Can you stay out of the shadows? Boy Scout ranks. Anytime today, kiddo. Here's another one. Professional sports teams from New York State. Double stop. Another life swap. Here's another one. Instagram filters. On this. Australian cities. We'll be right back.
Welcome. I'm your host, Schmitty, and this is Quiplash. I want you all on your best behavior. Do not make me turn this game around. This is round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go! Cool, let's see what's what. First off, a procedure that not even the slimiest plastic surgeon will do. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Next, when you cough up blood, you should be concerned. When you cough up blank, you should be terrified. Vote away. Coming up next, the one thing that never sells at costume shops is a mask of blank. Okay, vote. After killing Hitler, the second thing you would do with a time machine. Your next prompt is something an overexcited fan would yell at a tense dog show. Get to voting! That's round one. Let's see how the scores shook out. Round two is here, so let's double the points and bonuses, shall we? Let's see those quips. First one, something you don't want to hear from the skydiving instructor strapped to your back. Okay, pick your favorite. Thing you want to find in your cat's hair bowl. Put in your votes. Next up, odd thing to discover upon arriving in heaven. Tuesday nights are blank night. Vote now. Hopper, a wise old saying your grandma taught you. Look before you blank. It's voting time. What Victoria's Secret models probably do right after a fashion show. And vote. Round two is now complete. Let's see where we landed. This is round three, the last lash. Everyone's taking aim at the same prompt this time. Write a quip using these word lash rules. Let's see the responses. It's round three, and you've got a shiny gold medal to award. Make your pick. We'll be right back. Okay, let's bring out those medals. Now we transform those medals into points. Okay, let's see those final scores.
Thank you.
Schmitty here with your daily dose of quiplash, use as directed. You know, it's not too often I see a group like this, thankfully. This is round one. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go! Running out. Think fast or use a safety quip. Let's start this show. The first prompt is the title of a drama clearly gunning to win an Oscar. Okay, use your device to pick your favorite. Next on the list, a terrible place to dump grandma's ashes. Vote on your devices. Okay, next one. The pep talk you'd get from a football coach who bet on the other team. Time to vote. Next in line, you should always blank before you get married. Ready, set, vote! Next is Frankenstein's middle school nickname. Get to voting. Moving on. The weirdest designated parking spot would be a parking spot specifically for blank. Vote now. That's round one. Let's take a look at the scores. It's round two time, and everything's worth double. Don't let those points go to waste. Almost out of time. Use the safety quit button if you have to. Let's see what we got. Starting us off, don't talk to me before I've had my coffee, and don't touch me until I've had my blank. Okay, pick your favorite and vote. Moving on, Martha Stewart's biggest pet peeve. Time to vote. Next one, the most popular ride at a religious theme park. And vote. Next up, a new that really needs to happen. Okay, vote. Moving on, the only thing you can remember from inside the womb. Vote away. Next in the hopper, a job that doesn't exist now, but that somebody probably had in olden times. And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard. This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Follow these Wordlash instructions. We're ready to look. Decide who gets a medal. Great, let's see where those medals ended up. Bronze. Bring out the silver. And gold. Let's sell off those medals for points. All right, that's it. Time for the final scores. We'll be right back. Smitty here. Either my watch is stopped, or it's time for some quiplash. I don't want to make this weird, but one of you is my secret crush. I know, try not to freak out. This is round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go! Running out. Use a safety quip if you need it. These better be good. Up first, the hardest job to do while on roller skates. Okay, select your favorite quip. Coming up next, the only way out of Mississippi is to blank. Put in your votes. Our next prompt is, a really dumb roundtable discussion would be about this topic. It's voting time! Toy you can find in a box of cereal. And next is a strange question to find on an IQ test. Vote on your devices. Okay, next one. In 25 years, people of the future will look back and think we're morons for not realizing that blank. And vote. What a moody teen would say to hurt their stepdad, Bigfoot. Time to vote. round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored. Round two is straight ahead, and that means all points are doubled. Time for the big reveal. First up, the way to celebrate being honored as Zoo Employee of the Month. Okay, choose your favorite. Moving on, a terrible name for a yacht, the SS Blank. Get to voting. Up next, the next big reality show, America's Got Blank. Okay, vote. Next, the name of a really crappy robot. Vote now! Next on the list, the worst thing an HR manager could wear. It's voting time. Next, something somebody named Dale would say. Vote away. Uh-huh. Your next prompt is a fact you might find on a Snapple cap that couldn't possibly be true. Ready, set, vote! That's it for round two. Let's see those scores. Round three, the last lash. Everybody's getting the same prompt, so don't hold back. Make up a phrase that goes with this acronym. Let's see what you've wrought. Give out your medals now. Okay, who's taking home some medals? Bronze. Here's the silver. And finally, gold. Alright, let's turn that into cold, hard points. That's all. Now for the final scores. Thank you.
Come on, wake up. Wake up.
Welcome to Trivia.
Okay, I can pick up social cues. I'll shut up. Let's start the game.
Okay now, first question. I love the mountains. Throw someone off a cliff and their echo goes on for miles. Where are the Ellsworth Mountains?
Use your device to answer the question.
Time's running out.
And the correct answer is...
Who got the question right?
The rest of you, let's play a game.
Welcome to the killing floor.
We're going to play chalices. I've given all the safe players a bit of poison to use. Pick a chalice to drop your poison in.
Okie dokie, it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. These chalices are all pretty sweet.
Hope it tasted good. Now let's see what everyone drank. How's that taste, huh? And now you're dead. See? Real consequences down here. But you're not getting out of this game that easily. Ghost still gets to play and can even win the whole thing in the final round. Death is not the end. This is where I keep track of all the scores. On this board. I call it a scoreboard. Please don't steal that name from me. Here's another one. Artist Cassius Marcellus Coolidge's painting, A Friend in Need, features...
Surprise for you!
Welcome back to the killing floor!
We're going to play the finger-cutting game. It's easy and fun! Just choose one of your fingers to cut off. Super simple! Chop chop! Thanks for the finger, food!
No, I'm kidding! I don't eat them! I know where they've been.
Welcome back to the scoreboard. The scoreboard is your friend.
How about this?
I prefer rusty old iron, but... What element is added to steel to make it stainless steel?
I want to show you something.
Let's do a little memory test. Memorize the pattern. And done. From left to right, what was the order of the colors? And I will kill the weakest one in the pack.
Looky, here's the pattern. How did you do? like you forgot what was at stake. I'm having so much fun right now. I'm gonna have to journal about this later. Next question. Idi Amin was the ruthless dictator of what nation? And the correct answer is this one. Prepare for your punishment. You know what you can always count on? Math. Literally. Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. Whoever does the worst dies. Time to get your math on. You're almost there. Math it up. Brace yourself. Oh no. Now you're a math ghost. All right, next question. The Ottoman Empire reigned in which country? Time's running out! Who said this? I have a surprise for you. I knew buying this wheel would be worth it. Less stalling and more spinning. Round and round she goes. Where she stops? You'll die as you lived, a slave to random chance. Okay, let's take a short break. Now, I don't want to make this awkward, but I've been dabbling in making my own candles, and, you know, if you want to purchase some, then... I made it awkward. Okay, forget it. Forget I said anything. Let's try this again. Which of these taglines was not used in the Big Mama's House franchise? And the correct answer is this one. Prepare for your punishment. Ugh, look at this mess. There's blood all over this art. I really shouldn't keep jars of blood everywhere like that. Memorize the pattern of blood. All right, that's enough time. Reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red. Then press submit when you're done. The person who is furthest from the pattern will die. If you don't have... Here's that art again, and here's what you did. Nature can be cruel to the weakest in the pack. Ah! I've got more questions for you. What is Dumbledore's first name? Picked this. You're in for a treat. It's time for some wordplay. Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out. I knew these magazine clippings would come in handy eventually. Oh, and all these other players get to play along too. And if any of them spell a longer word than you, you will be punished. Do it now! The letters don't have to touch each other, and remember to press submit when you're done. You're almost out of time! Let's see what you came up with. Let's see if anyone beat you! It's pretty clear that a few people did better than you. They ganged up and killed you! You probably thought they liked you, but then they straight up killed you! That's gotta mess with your mind. Only one player left alive, just how I like it. But look who's still alive! Now you just have to escape with your body! I'm going to give you a category. Venomous snakes. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit. Time is almost up. Let's see the right answers. Move forward one space for every correct answer. Aww, you have to get answers right to get closer to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Today, kiddo. Here comes the next question. States of Mexico. Decisions, decisions. Here's another one. Yoga poses. Don't like that at all. Classified as bears. Time is almost up. You got a ghost breathing down your neck. Spooky!
The seventh heaven is a badly affected people.
Decisions, decisions. And you're out of here. Ernest knows.
Escape before the others catch you.
Let the darkness consume you.
Human bones.
Hi! The party's downstairs. Come on in.
I was helping someone load his van. He threw me in, now here I am. Basement cold and afraid, where a deadly trivia game is played. Though it's dark.